Do you pay in cash? If so, how often and for what? Could you imagine a society without any cash?
Money, 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 must be funny in the rich man's world.
Well, you will soon be seeing one. Sweden is predicted to become the world's first cashless society by March 2023. By then, cash will no longer be used as a means of payment in Sweden. Sweden has long been open to embracing new technologies, and its financial system is no exception. In 1661, Sweden was the first country in Europe to introduce banknotes. If Sweden does become a cashless society in 2023, it will have taken 362 years to transition from being the first to adopt banknotes to being the first to stop using them. Over the past few years, almost all purchases in Sweden have been made electronically by debit or credit cards using contactless chip and PIN cards, which have replaced the less secure cards with magnetic strips. More than 80% of all retail transactions in the country are now conducted electronically. This is similar to the decline in cash in other Nordic countries, including Finland, Norway, Denmark, and Iceland. The speed with which the Nordics are quickly embracing a cashless lifestyle strongly contrasts with the countries in the south of Europe, where cash is still a popular form of payment and where many businesses still accept only cash. This is the complete opposite of what happens in Northern Europe, where cash is actually no longer accepted in many establishments. In fact, more than half of Sweden's 1,600 bank branches no longer accept cash deposits or withdrawals. In Sweden, in most places, you have to be ready to pay by card or by using the mobile application Swish. Swish is an instantaneous mobile payment platform which helps make electronic payments easier. It was created in 2012 by the six largest Swedish banks. Both banks and government in Sweden encourage citizens to adopt a cashless economy. Swish is now close to becoming the Swedish standard for mobile payments. The application is used by well over half of the population in Sweden, while just 13% of the total population in Sweden rely on cash. Children are also part of the transition. Many Swedish banks issue debit cards to citizens aged 6 years of age or older, with parental permission, which translates to more than 97% of the population. Cash accounts for less than 2% of the total value of transactions in Sweden. Several years ago, Stockholm's public transport even stopped accepting cash. Tickets can be prepaid using a mobile application or bought by debit credit card from bus drivers or by using a ticket machine. Residents usually buy a monthly travel card, which is both more convenient and less expensive than buying individual tickets. In an increasing number of stores, signs read, "No cash payment in this store." Most Swedes, especially those in the younger generations, never carry cash. Visitors don't need to worry about currency exchange either. Cash is never needed, not even for small purchases like a hot chocolate at a Christmas market in Stockholm. All vendors have a mobile payment, chip and PIN card reader, or they accept payments by the mobile application Swish. But why the move to a cashless society, you may wonder? Some of the reasons include making transport more secure, reducing bank robberies, and fighting drug counterfeiting and weapons black markets. It also means less tax avoidance. Now, Sweden's central bank is testing plans to introduce its own digital currency, the e-krona, a currency that could accelerate the country's cashless society. The e-krona pilot scheme is planned to start in 2020. The Swedish digital currency could be implemented throughout the country by 2021.